Oh, Your face. just about at that time, Brad Whitford came to me and told me, listen, I got some new shit for you. I said, what's it sound like? He said, it sounds like this.
Yeah.
motherfucker. You got to calm down. That's right. Pop the shit. Hey, you gotta cool out there in the front. Really, cut the shit now. Really, cut the fucking shit. Lay back. But we're gonna rock until your tits turn blue tonight. Relax though, baby. Man, Hamilton. Gotta get it sweet. No fucking around. Gotta get it real sweet. Can we get a little closer for you?
I don't know about you, but I had a lot of fun. We'll get into it now. All right, we're just going to take a little brief musical interlude now, and it's going to give me and Brad a chance to beat on these motherfucking guitars for you. Yeah, this one will suffice right now. We're gonna do an old blues song. It's gonna have Tom and Joey fucking laying down a backbeat. All right, it's an old Jimi Hendrix song called Red House. It goes like this. We'll be right back. think I'm gonna head on back yonder, baby. Back yonder, over the hill. I'm gonna find someone backstage right after the show here, wherever the fuck we are. I guarantee I'm gonna find someone backstage here who will. Just a little bit of loving, you know? All I need is 15 minutes. In the meantime, this is how we pay for it. man who has love pigtails. We got some more new announcements for you. Off a new album entitled Sheila. We'll be right back.
turn. Give us some hands. Give us some skin. Every time.
Damn! Damn! Damn!
fucking train coming. What do you think?
Thank you.